Hi guys, today I want a small discussion about Docker. About Docker and especially about graphical user interface. What is Docker at all? It's like VirtualBox, firstly. It's a very close software for VirtualBox. It's very close software for VMware, for Hyper-V in Windows platform. It's all about virtualization, firstly. And close to ancient technology Jile in FreeBSD. I work in Jile maybe in 2002 years, or maybe 2000s years. About 20 years ago. And now this technology, this virtualization technology evolving, and finally we get a Docker. What is about Docker? They are images. In this case, you can see four images and containers. What is containers? Containers, this is images plus networking plus external volumes plus environment variables, firstly. And sometimes plus another some initialization, startup command and other. Docker has many, has a lot of command line, special command line, a lot of conception. And of course, in many my installation Docker, I work in, you can see, for example, immediately in command line. But it's not a good way. Command line, as you can see, not a simple command. Need to very good understanding what you can do, and very rare situation, very rare you can receive a result from first type and from first attempt a type command. Usually you can try and finally achieve a result. Now as VMware, as VirtualBox, now Docker has not only command line interface and not only API interface. Really a lot command, as you can see, really a lot. Docker usually has more than 10 very complex and useful graphical user interface for application. It's a different style. For example, this application is a command line application. command line, useful command line, show utilization, memory utilization, processor utilization, and other. There a lot of full graphical user interface, and I don't list in my speech now this interface, only show you some of them. And some of application created by only one developer. This application created for developers. Some of application, Admiral, for example, create a huge company, one of the biggest company, and this company would create a higher quality software. VMware, this created by VMware, and there are really a lot various graphical user interface for Docker. But I select maybe number one graphical user interface, or this is only my opinion. What is number one? This is not true, of course. Each of this application has, especially VMware and Kinematic, has own followers and many customers at all. But I am, for my servers, I'm select Port Trainer. In this case, I have four images and two running container. I can start any image, of course, and create new, for example, not only, and stop. One of the interesting future is a Docker Hub. Docker Hub. This is central repository for serving a lot of Docker. Many thousands. You can see about more than 4 million Dockers. 4 million Dockers push stored in this server. And usually you can automatically import this in Docker term names pooling import from Docker Hub from this 4 million Dockers, and of course there, for example, you can automatically push. Also, you maybe need a What interesting more? We can also we have a lot of commands, a lot of commands, and we can inspect structure of each of each containers. We can attach of each by command line. Container is not running, of course. No matter, we can attach to running container. Attaching. Now we going inside. Inside our virtual virtual executing environment and can create something command. And what more? What more? Maybe need to details comparing with this various graphical user interface, but I use something of it, except Portrainer, but not not deep, and I cannot describe advantage of this application. I am sorry, but I list below the video all of this link, and you can see this list, and also I place below the video a command to install Portrainer. Portrainer is has two versions. 1.47 or 46, and 2.000. This is new version, modern, last version, and difference in names. This new version has suffix CE. This is port, what export this we can inspect it and show what sorry, I'm going to log. Where is this inspect? This inspect, and we can inspect and show how to connect network. Maybe arguments, variables, and so on. This is a file. This file you create during a run command or create statically. And also interesting feature of container, you have state, you have layer. Each command create new layers. This is full similar to VMware, and you have opportunity save and combine all layers, and there are different plugins. For example, Docker Compose can download from GitHub Docker and automatically compose it in your server, and many other future. at commons this is world, this is university, and nobody now all of this world. Maybe that's it. And look in list of this graphical user interface to Docker and command line to install Portrainer. There are some interesting features. For example, it need create external volume to store data outside of containers. And they are interested in another future. That's it, my friends. Thank you for watching.